Next on Startup, we head to Cohasset, Massachusetts to talk to the Noonan family, who started Wicked Good Cupcakes.
3 months into the business, he sat us down and said, "You guys are down to $3,000. You are going to go out of business."
Then we head over to Concord, New Hampshire to talk to Krista, the owner of The Place Studio and Gallery.
I had no plan, I had no money, I had just an idea.
All of this and more is next on Startup.